Jesse Odom, and tonight the American Music Show welcomes to Atlanta Nelson to the music of the pop tart.
And Duffy, it's so good to be here in Atlanta again too. I've come here in my quest for beauty for a complete makeover. I want to find the source of beauty, which I feel must be in Atlanta, since right now New York is enjoying La Palace de Beauté, and that's out of Atlanta, out of Funtown Records. And if La Palace de Beauté came out of Atlanta, then that's where I want to come for my source of beauty. And I hear that RuPaul is here too.
Everything. RuPaul is here, and you're gonna get a makeover in Atlanta. Why?
Because New York has stressed me out of soul and spirit and body and mind, and I've come here to find I've come here to find tranquility and beauty.
Beverly Hills.
Amnesia's face. Amnesia. Her name is Amnesia.
I want to be touched by beauty here in Atlanta. I feel that I'm being touched by beauty.
My dog will touch you. And Trade is here, and he's going to play the saxophone, and he's going to do a tribute in honor of the Battered Wives, the official Battered Wives theme of all time, played by Trade.
To Atlanta. Atlanta law. Anita. Anita. Atlanta.
Enrico is giving me a makeover today, and I feel more beautiful than I ever remember feeling.
There's three nevers in Hollywood. Never audition before noon, never let your co-star be a 25-year-old guy, and never let them see you, and never let them see you sweat. House of Enrico, all right.
That's right.
So, Nelson has also brought along some videos that we're going to be looking at.
Videos? Pop-Tarts? Do we have Pop-Tarts here?
We should look at a La Palace de Beauté video.
Hello?
From the world in New York City. I think recently, Dick.
All right.
Should we
not? Look at that next. A La Palace de Beauté video.
Outer Space. Outer Space. It's on their new album.
Outer Space.
It's on their new album from Funtone Records.
And then we'll be back and see how Nelson's beauty makeover is progressing.
What? Okay.
Is he gonna put some...
Hello, New York! My name is RuPaul! It's my pleasure to introduce to you one of the world's most incredible recording artists. They're Funtone recording artists.
Who is it?
They have a brand new record out that's available everywhere, and I want you all, each and every one of you, to
heal us.
Get the album. It's over at Tower. It's at Vinyl Mania. They're selling like hotcakes.
Yeah.
Individually, they are Lahoma Van Zant, Psychic, Judy LaGrange, and DJ Impresario Larry T.
There would be such
wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I were the only boy.
Your voice, the touch of your hand, just long to know that you understand my body, my body, your body misses you. About you all the day, my body, nobody quite so true. A voice, the touch of your hand, just long to know that you understand. My body, your body misses you.
Well, that was fun, Dick. That was Nelson? That was Amnesia. Who was that? I'm glad you like that. I'm glad you like that. Hey, Red.
How is everything going for you now? Amnesia, how is everything going for you?
I think I'm having a good time, Todd, too. And, wonderful experience to me. I don't remember having one like this before. I know I'm here with Trey to do the music video.
Which one is that? We got another music video?
Yes, I have a new music video.
Do we have another music video?
I met him on
the
street
another
today.
Another music video?
We did your
Is this on, Dick? Hello?
We did our video, yeah.
Dick, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Hello?
I did.
Yeah, you did. One.
Well, we are fixing
We are? Tell us about it.
New music video in which he plays a superhero to the battered wives.
Ooh!
But about
battered
that.
Wives. Is we have battered wives here?
Yes, I was just talking the other day about battered wives and how good they were deep fried. So I'm going to make this new video now so I can help them out a little bit. I'm going to try to raise some money for them and get them in those homes so they have a place to stay and stuff like that. Okay? And, Amnesia here. Yeah.
What's that, Enrico?
What was that?
Atlanta is the site of the known song of that freedom zone because Atlanta is the birthplace of freedom rights. Opal Fox told you that about David Samples years ago. I thought you knew it. I was trying to talk to Kenan the other day. She told me a poem and she said, man, those battle wives, they sure got it bad. And I said, honey, thank God for that superhero because Atlanta, Georgia is the home of civil rights. Amnesia, her name is Amnesia. She don't even know what her damn last name is because her damn mama sat on her daddy back and pooed it. She got Gabrielle and Gabrielle and Bam Bam. They was up in there. They was up in there. She told her mama.
I believe that. Okay, we have.
This is all very exciting.
Okay.
Duffy is playing with his present right now.
Stuckey's
is playing with it too, and I think it probably will not last too long.
So why don't we have a look at that music video?
Shall we do that?
Let's check it out.
Alrighty.
I love rock and roll. Put another dime in the jukebox. I love rock and roll. So put another dime in the jukebox, baby.
We will rock you.
We will rock you.
fuck you, fuck you. Honey, honey, we, everybody sing. Rock you,
we
rock you.
Will,
I'm sorry.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will
rock you. Here we go now. We will. I love rock and roll. So put another dime in the jukebox, baby. Oh, yeah. Hey, guitar solo, Amnesia, this is your guitar solo. Everybody sing. Amnesia.
This crap.
What? Don't listen to that.
Alpha
alien.
They said I had to get his head.
Do you think any of these people will sing along?
Alien.
That's supposed to be saying a caseworker right now.
You have a shoe on your head.
We're
about out of time.
As long as there was,
we ought to have it. Should I fade out?
I give them all of them forms they want.
What? You want me to fade out?
I couldn't come.
You want me to fade out,
huh? I'm in the West,
but it's friends. Your duck might be some. What? This is it. We gotta say goodnight.
You're with friends.
Is the theory.